So after I made this yesterday, which was super fun and cute, I was given the idea of making a VHS version. After searching forever for a template, there was zero templates, and I figured with such a big miniature market, there'd at least be some kind of VHS template, but I've yet to find one. So anyways, I went ahead and just used the same template to create the VHS size, which came out amazing. Kind of obsessed. Okay, so now it needs a cover, and also had to kind of just use the template for the tape to make a, well, you can see the inside, a cover for this to be a real VHS. So today we're going to put the cover on. Wanna be a victim, ready for a fracture. You guys, this came out amazing. I'm literally so excited. This is the best thing I've ever made. Okay. I mean, it's great. It's great. I love it. I love it. So as of now, it's literally just a novelty piece. It doesn't have a function like the mixtape did, which maybe it doesn't need one. I thought about maybe adding a little QR code that linked to the trailer. I'm not sure if that's, I don't know. If you guys have any ideas or thoughts, let me know.